One of the most severely stressed components on these high-performance 600 horsepower combine harvesters is the twin rotor thresher. High-strength Loctite 270 is used to secure the thresher bolts. As these parts are difficult to access later, this is the only way to make sure they will withstand the extreme vibrations of constant hard harvesting that may last weeks.